Good morning, Aelin. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today's date is February 28th, and the day of recognition is National Tooth Fairy Day and Cash for Cancer Turn-In Day 5. Now over to Mr. Paws.
Good morning, Anna Junior High. Hey, just got a couple of reminders to, number one, to keep going strong in your academics and your work every day. Be on time to class daily and stay safe out there. Still a little bit of frost on the road, so be careful walking on the roads. We have four Aelin Strong students this morning. Miko Awena, nominated by Mrs. Carollo, for being responsible, helping set up for the concert. Good job there. Riley, nominated by Mrs. Leeper. I don't have a last name, so Riley from Mrs. Leeper, for being service-oriented. Alan Triana Hernandez, nominated by Mrs. Cook for being service-oriented. Lots of good service out there. And last but not least, we got Mason Rodriguez, nominated by Ms. Ping, for being respectful and being service-oriented. Good job out there, everybody. Mason, Alan, Riley, and Armico, come down to the main office. You are Aelin Strong. Have a great day, and now back to you for a very, very special announcement.
Old and I was diagnosed with leukemia.
My name is Nicholas and I was diagnosed with leukemia. In the middle of the night, my doctors took care of me. Real scared, and my mom rushed me to the doctor. I couldn't walk, so I was getting bruises all over.
When I was at the hospital, I had to get medicine. I had to get done with a port.
I had to get a lot of needles in my arms, and it was really painful. Well, it wasn't as hard after that because I got a port. I put the needle into the port, and the port is numb, so.
School is math.
When I was in the hospital, I didn't get to go to school. Now I get to go to school and get to meet a lot of new friends.
My doctors helped me to get better. When I grow up older, I want to be a vet because you fix pets.
When I grow up, I want to be a sports player. I want to either be a hockey player or a football player.
I'm going to go to Disney and have a tea party with the princesses. And I'm going to be Jasmine to be dressed up. And then we're going to have a hotel for 2 years.
My favorite things about being Boy of the Year is going to the parties, eating the good food they have there, and talking to new people, and helping raise money and awareness. Thank you for helping LOS fight blood cancers.
I'm gonna paint the painting to raise money. Can you please raise money for LOS? Thank you for fighting blood cancer.
From the Boy and Girl of the Year, thank you.
Oh, Good morning, Aylin, and welcome to day 5 of our Cash for Cancer extravaganza. Yesterday, we collected $543, along with online donations now, to bring our 4-day total to $2,479. Once again this morning, your first period class reps will gather all your donations and bring them to room 154 right after announcements. And if you didn't hear it yesterday afternoon, and I think there's actually been a couple changes with the online donations, here are the top 5 classrooms, first period classrooms to date. In 5th place, Mr. Copples is holding on to that spot. Mrs. Smith is in 4th, Mr. Justino in 3rd, Beal 2nd, and Mrs. Pink and Mrs. Nalker are holding on to 1st place. In the grade level competitions, it is oh so close. Pennies differentiate between 1st and 4th place. 6th graders continue to hold their lead, followed by the 9th graders who jumped up from last. 8th graders are in 3rd, and 7th graders are in last place, in that competition going on between Mrs. Smith's and Mrs. Pink's classrooms, Mrs. Pink is still in the lead. And remember, tomorrow is Cash for Cancer Hat Day, so buy your hat pass before school in the Commons for only $1. You guys are down to 1 day left to make our goal of $6,000. You've done a great job so far. Like I said, we're around $2,500. We've got a big day today and tomorrow, and I know we can do it. Dig deep, talk to your parents, talk to family members. Thank you very much.
On this Friday, we will have the final Cash for Cancer Hat Day. For a $1 donation, you will receive a hat pass that will allow you to wear your favorite hat all day at school. Hat passes will only be sold before school in the Commons. Stop by and buy your hat pass Friday morning. Please remember that the hats must be appropriate in nature and can be worn in class unless your teacher lets you know otherwise. Sorry, but hoods are not allowed. Hat passes are a great way to earn grade level spirit points.
Hey, calling all students. The Scholastic Book Fair is coming to Aylin Junior High Library next week. The fair will be open during school hours and during all 3 lunches, as well as during conference night. All language arts classes will be visiting the book fair, and teachers will be distributing preview flyers to the fair. Get ready to make your wish list, participate in a fun trivia contest all next week, and take home some great reads.
Your Aylin Falcons JV boys basketball team started their season off with a bang, defeating the Stahl Storm 51-23. Isaiah Sontag led all scorers with 19 points, and Kai Richardson dominated the boards at both ends of the entire game. Great job, Falcons. Now time for Aylin birthdays. Today's Aylin birthdays are Ellie Dizon and Charles Cedrina, and the famous birthday is country singer Jason Aldean.
Today's Cash for Cancer fact of the day is, approximately every 9 minutes, someone in the U.S. dies from a blood cancer. This statistic represents approximately 160 people each day, or more than 6 people every hour. Aylin, have a great day, and don't forget to bring in your donations.